In a moment, we'll go live to Parc Fermé for interviews with